As well on the starting grid, just a few moments to go, and the lights will go out at the Ricardo Tormo track in Valencia. riders complete their lap of honour and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final results in today's race. We'll be right back. riders complete their lap of honour and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final results in today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Picking up again live from the track where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix may have its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in the races to come.